Hi, I'm Hiruni Amasha and I'm currently studying in the final year of the BSc Honours Programme in Biomedical Sciences at BMS in Sri Lanka. One of the main reasons as to why I applied to BMS is because of the recommendations I received from the past students, and it is also affiliated with the University of Northumbria in Newcastle, which is a well-renowned university with a high world ranking. And talking about why I chose biomedical science as my degree, it's because I want to move into clinical research as a career pathway. One of the best things about this degree program is that we have a really good selection of modules, which helps us to touch into many different aspects of biomedical science. And personally, my favorite part is that we get to do lots of research, both during the HND and during the final year too, which helps us to get lots of experience and exposure if we are planning to move into a career path related to research. One of the things I particularly like about BMS is that it has very good library facilities and also several laboratories with good equipment and facilities which help us to do all our practicals and also our research projects. The staff here is also very friendly and approachable and also helpful, and we can reach out to any lecturers at any time to clarify any doubts we have, both within or outside of class. BMS also has really good lab staff who are willing to help us with any difficulties that arise during our lab sessions, and also we have a good IT staff who help us during any issues that we face when we have lectures. During the pandemic, when we could not attend physical classes, BMS always made sure to arrange online classes on time so that it did not make a significant impact on our learning process. When I'm not attending classes at university, I enjoy reading and baking at home, and also sometimes I try out new restaurants with my friends. After my graduation, I'm planning on proceeding on with my higher studies, so I might apply for a master's or PhD program while at the same time working in a related field. I can proudly recommend BMS to anyone who is looking to graduate with loads of experience and exposure together with a BSc Honours degree in Biomedical Science from the University of Northumbria, which is a well-known and accepted university.